was Valentine's Day weekend and we decided to take a bike tour from Madurai to Munnar. Madurai to Munnar is around 160 kilometers. We started the journey at around 6:30 in the morning. By 7 o'clock, we had reached the outskirts of the city. From 7, it took us about 3 hours to reach the foothills of Munnar. The routing is quite simple. From Madurai, just head straight to Theni. From Theni, there is a deviation to Munnar. The other deviation will take you to Thekkady. Around 10, we started the ascent to the hills and it took us a good 2.5 to 3 hours to reach the top of the hill, which is the Munnar city. We took enough breaks to just stretch ourselves. Throughout the drive, we were just mesmerized seeing the smoky hills. So as soon as we reached halfway, we just took a break to just have a closer look and looked back at the road we had just taken to reach the top. Another 1 hour drive and we were welcomed to this beautiful view of the tea gardens, which was quite refreshing after the 4 to 4.5 drives that we had just taken. We headed straight to our hotel, Amberdale Munnar, which is a 4-star property, and since it was Valentine's Day, the hotel was beautifully decorated and we were offered a lovely spiced tea on arrival. A quick look at the room. We chose the Valley View rooms. The room was quite spacious and all the important amenities were provided. The hotel also provides a gym, a spa, an indoor play zone. Plastic-free hotel, and even the water bottles in the room were provided in glass bottles, and this was the lovely view that we had from our room. Every evening the hotel offers a cooking demo, so we just had a look and the chef made some lovely recipes and we tasted them, and in the night they offer campfire with music. After dinner, we retired for the day. The next day, we started with a lovely breakfast and headed straight for the sightseeing. The drive to the hilltop had amazing views of the valley and the tea gardens. There are a lot of sightseeing places like Flower Garden and enough number of photo points, Botanical Garden, Elephant Park, Mettupatti Tea Factory, Mettupatti Dam where there's boating, Echo Point, Kundala Lake and Top Station, which is the hill point. En route, we stopped at this beautiful point where we were surrounded 360 degrees by the beautiful tea gardens. To our surprise, Echo Point was in fact a lake and had beautiful view of the mountains and the valleys. Finally at the top station, and such amazing views of the mountain, smoky mountains in fact, and beautiful valley. Some mandate pictures. It was quite cold and we just treated ourselves to some hot bread omelette. While returning back, we stopped at the Mettupatti Dam and headed straight to our next hotel, the Leaf Munnar, which was again a 4-star hotel. It has a lovely decor. A quick look at the room. This is the Gold Leaf category room. Very spacious, again plastic-free hotel zone, so all water bottles were provided in glass. We retired for the day after a lovely dinner, and this was the view that we received the next morning. There was an infinity pool. We took a quick dip in the water and enjoyed ourselves to some lovely breakfast and checked out and headed straight back home. There are other attractions in Munnar like Tea Museum, Ervikulam National Park, which was closed in February and March, Chocolate Factory, many waterfalls, Spice Tour, Jeep Safari, lot more. Kindly contact us if you're looking for holiday packages in India or other international destinations.